the glory of the Christian faith, and by extension, the beauty of that rhythm found in the Book of Common Prayer, is that whilst we might wander along streets and roads we ought not to, whilst we might travel the highways and byways of anger or sadness or selfishness or fear, we do not, to quote a song very often heard in this city, walk alone.